2023. Coolio, Gangsta's Paradise rapper died of fentanyl overdose, manager. He says the musician's death last September was due to the effects of fentanyl and other drugs.